Devotion Noir, Goddess Blackheart. dark. Like pitch black. Or maybe I'm going blind. Not like any of that matters. Only I must have thought we were all friends. I should have known better. This has always been my fate, huh? Doing my best can't change that. I should have quit way back then. Huh? Now I'm hearing things. Oh, nobody would ever come looking for me. No one would ever want to be with me. You! But why? Why did you come to find me? Nuh-uh. Don't lie to me. I'm just gonna mess everything up again. Oh! Still, nobody else wants me around. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Where are we? Perfectly fine, thanks to you. If you hadn't come, I never would have been able to free myself. That's not the point. Never mind. Thank you. I'm being serious. Thank you. Finished wrapping up that tender scene, have we?
What? Me?
I see. Well, well, well. You really must want me to beat up myself, don't you? Huh. I'm surprised you escaped your own mental breakdown trap, I expect. It complicates things for my master. Nobody you are worthy of knowing. Sorry, but you two are no longer welcome on this stage. No good. My powers as CPU aren't responding. Your precious shares won't have any effect in here. Of course you're weak. You hardly pose any sort of threat. What do you think you're doing? You're a human! You can't take a direct hit like we can! What are you doing to him? Stop it! Stop it right now! Oh, but seeing how you react, this is so much fun! How long will he last? One more hit? 10? Or are we done? Stop it! Huh? I can't hear your quaking voice. Is it because watching him die for you makes you want to cry? I said stop! You managed to activate Hard Drive Divinity, but I thought I had depleted all of your shares! Nobody gets to smack around my precious secretary but me! You'll pay for this! Tornado Sword!
When you hear that sound, it never means something good happened. Either way, we can conclude that something certainly happened.
Before you both go all clear and the brake lights on me, we'd best deal with our situation first.
Why, yes, we shall.
Watch out! I think reinforcements are gonna crawl out from that cave!
Get back, folks!
Whoa! Everyone looks just fine.
Huzzah! It's Noir Heart!
That's me, but he needs some care. Can you get him the help he needs?
What? Your secretary? Those wounds look like...
I'll deal with the monsters here, as well as the one behind all this. So please, take him someplace safe.
He looks pretty beat up.
All right. We'll take good care of him.
But there are far too many critters here for Noir to handle alone.
Don't even trip. She isn't alone.
It's okay. You're all here to help me now, aren't you? That's good enough for me.
Thank you very much.
I cannot maintain this form! Oh, I left a little choice then. Allow me to
hurry! Stealth camo on.
I hear my name on the breeze.
Get away from me! Leave it to me! Very well. Over there.
creep.
Generals were away from their cities.
What a miscalculation! I knew I should have stayed behind, inside of my precious box!
Worrying about it now does us no good. Let's get back to Last Station and check in with Histoire.
I was totally about to suggest the exact same thing. For really reals! If I understand it, it's a good plan. Let's pack up and get monster hunting!
That was so much wind back there.
Wasn't it, though? I'm glad to see you three safe and sound, too. That is thanks to our collective efforts.
It's nice to see everyone back safe. So, do you want to talk to him?
You read my mind.
What the heck were you doing jumping in front of me like that, you big idiot?
Do you really think mumbling and apologizing will let you get away with doing whatever you want? Laughing and making crappy jokes won't do the trick either. It's not like it bugs me or anything, as long as you're fine. And in case you didn't notice, we won. How'd you manage that when you were here out cold? Yeah, sure. And now you're the first male CPU in the history of forever. Give me a break. What? Oh, that's more like it. I told you I could handle everything from the get-go, didn't I? Don't do something stupid like that ever again. Even if I'm in a tight spot. Hello! You're my secretary. I am your boss. Are you saying you're gonna ignore a direct order from me? What? Oh! Not fair!
Hello? This isn't a visual novel, you guys. Can we hurry up and move the plot along to the next area?
Right! I knew that! Where's Histoire? Considering what all happened, I should at least check in on her.
What will you do?
Okay. Vert, Lon, could you come as well and help me keep an eye on him so he doesn't do his own thing again?
Very well.
I can do that.
Hey, not gonna invite me, Noir?
With how spastic you tend to be, you'd be more of a catalyst than a cure for his troublesome actions.
Did you just call me a disease? How rude. I don't have catalyst.
No, it's simple logic. Never mind. Let's go. Histoire, how's the Sheriff's site?
Noir, if I am completely honest, not much has changed on this end.
So you haven't been able to dig up any new information through your research?
Right. It is a given that something is happening to the shares, but I am uncertain what it could be.
Is the flow of the shares from each of the cities unobstructed?
From the cities to here, you mean? I see no hiccups when examining the influx by itself.
The problem may not be the Sheriff's site, rather the type of Sheriff's supply. Is that what you're saying, Noir?
Yeah, the Sheriff's site itself hasn't shown any issues, but each city has its own share of problems.
Oh, right. View City getting all zombified was kind of weird, too.
I see. If I trace the influx back to the cities, I may find an answer in the shares being delivered.
Celebrate all you like, but you are too late.
Who's the old hag?
That's Ina.
Oh my, so that's her? She's the one you claim to be behind all of this, correct?
Ina? The name rings no bells.
Late, Ina.
Behold.
What is this? It's so bright, but so dark.
The time has finally come. The time for R4's power to flood this pathetic world.
The power of R4? What are you talking about?
I have only one record in my tome. Guarding a dark share like that. But she was sealed ages ago.
Can you decrypt it, your line for me?
I read about it before as well. R4. The name harkens back to a being that aimed to crush Game Market.
Yes, I am she. I am R4. The one who united Game Market in the distant past.
United?
All of Game Market?
R4? So that's your real name, Ina?
Do not utter it so casually. I am the one destined to rule over all of Game Market. Why would I be? While you all were preoccupied, I took the liberty of tainting each city's shares.
What's going to happen if there are so many dark shares in circulation?
Powers bred from darkness, hatred, fear, evil itself. They shall choke this world. Isn't it marvelous?
There's nothing marvelous about that at all.
The rules of Game Market shall change. With the dark shares, I shall become sovereign, and all strife shall cease.
It sounds nice, but don't be fooled. Happened, our world would be filled with despair overnight.
The state of Game Market would grow worse and worse.
I never expected you to understand what I am destined to accomplish. But you cannot stop me either.
This place is shaking like, whoa.
All
the shares are being tainted by the power of R4. Such might. What is going on here?
I must prepare for my grand finale. Allow me to show you all to the exit.
Something is coming.
Don't just stand there like a dolt. Hurry up! This way! How is everyone? Unharmed?
Not a dent on my frame, buddy. How about you, Vertilicious?
I seem to be unscathed. This is turning out to be worse than any of us expected.
Sealed with R4 long, long ago. Proof positive that Ino is R4 incarnate.
Istvar, can you still sense the status of shares coming from each of the cities?
As she said, they have all been turned into dark shares. Soon enough, your shares will be gone entirely.
No way.
It would appear as though we need to defeat R4 in order for the Sharesite to normalize.
That is easier said than done. We haven't the power to pose a threat to her now. Let's ask the generals for help. We can brief them on the situation and come up with a plan. Secretary?
So? Everyone on the same page now?
Basically, your shares changed teams.
And then an awesome giant castle pops out of nowhere, right?
It is pretty awesome, huh?
I know, right? Right?
Such children in our ranks. Are they not aware of how dire the situation is that we are in?
Should this situation persist, our shares may be depleted as well, causing us to vanish from existence.
We're being forced into this situation, and I absolutely cannot and will not accept it. Neither of those outbursts are going to help. To begin with, it's not that we'll vanish from existence. Oh, but you are making a scene as well, aren't you?
What a scene it is.
I am unable to determine if you two are pleased or displeased with what is going on.
Loosen up, gal pals. Times like these call for some good old-fashioned positive thinking.
I agree. Nobody will get any stronger if they're scared all the time. This is exactly when you gotta make a legendary 3-member party and take out the big bad final boss.
Wow, totally! This has to be the time for me to outshine my competition!
The power tainted will only yield tainted results. We must attempt to cleanse the shares and our form.
At least we know what needs to be done to end this with an S ring. I wish I could use my rocket launcher.
I take all this to mean you will unite and fight alongside us?
Of course we will. After all, there are too many people out there who don't realize the magic of love.
Oh, this is all so scrumptious to behold.
A hero shall rise to defy an evil empire, swinging her blade of justice. That is my aim.
Something needs to be done. We are the only hope left for our world.
If we let things stand, our powers will be gone. Our form must be stopped. That said, I'll ask one more time. Will you all join us? Will you come and put a stop to the dark shares and face our four's unknown powers?
Done, Noir?
That's a strange question to ask. Haven't I made myself clear?
right. I'm gonna help usher in a world where we can live in peace and harmony. CPUs, generals, everyone!
We'll be right back. remodeling, there's a lot more open space here now.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.